Hello guys, today I'm going to talk about a fish. Some fish go through a larval stage called the leptocephalus. During this stage, their body looks completely transparent. This stage is very common in marine eels. Their bodies contain transparent jelly-like substances on the inside and a thin layer of muscle with visible myomers on the outside. Their bones are extremely small and they possess only a simple tube for a gut. They also don't have any red blood cells. This combination of features results in them being very transparent. This group is quite diverse. Contains 801 species in 24 orders, 24 families, and 156 genera. Please subscribe and like.